You're the coolest girl out of all the girls who have ever lived in the White House, Susan Ford. So you're the coolest girl out of any girl ever born or raised in the White House, Susan Ford.
Okay, and?
Plus we have a lot in common.
We do.
My dad's the president. Yours was too. Plus you have a Siamese cat, and I have a Siamese cat. What are the chances of that? What are the chances that I'd ever get to hang with Susan Ford? The coolest girl out of all the girls who have ever lived in the White House.
I'm not sure I like being trapped in a 12-year-old's dream.
Your mom doesn't care if you smoke pot. That's cool.
Amy.
Your mom doesn't care if you have sex before you're married. That's cool.
Amy.
Your mom doesn't care if you draw nipples on your Barbie.
I told you not to do that.
Did you draw nipples on your Barbie?
Yeah.
See, you're cool. I bet you're never bored because you're the absolute coolest girl of any girl who's ever been, the daughter of a president who's ever lived in the White House. Susan Ford! Susan Ford! Susan Ford!
So technically I'm being held prisoner in your dream?
No, not really a prisoner. My guest. Let's play movie star. Can I wear your sunglasses?
What if you wake up?
Then I go right back to sleep and the whole dream would start again.
Oh, God. What if in your dream you had an accident? Or you're killed? They say if you're killed in your dream, you die in real life.
Susan, let's not monkey with the child. Should Susan see a therapist?
Well, I don't know.
You're the mental health first lady. That's why I ask.
I don't need to see a therapist, Mother. You do.
Ever since your husband defeated my husband, Susan hasn't been the same. She took it awful hard.
Daddy should still be president.
Blame Dick Nixon, honey, not Jimmy Carter.